I met Carlos, and we have been working together for 2 years, I think. And then we are sharing experiences and games and design thinking, and we are building these courses and workshops and projects, mixing it. And I think art is very important for learning. And well, he invited me through Jordan Chain for being here, so I'm here because of this connection. I expected to find nice people, but it was like very impressive. People are more open than I thought, and more friendly and more heart-driven, I think. They share. It was a big share. It was really nice, and it impresses me. I think I was going to find more differences between people there and here, but I think we are almost the same. I don't know if we're working with the same kind of people there and here, but the way and the desire to share and to do things and to change the world to a better place, I have found it here today, and I'm finding this there in Brazil. So I think we're almost the same people, like same tribe, living in different places. I think Brazil is changing like since 2 years from now, from here. And I hope we can work together more in public and private, but it's not easy. It's really not easy. And Brazil, we have like here we see that the public people think more about citizenship, about the city, about the environment, and there in Brazil we don't have it. So I think people will have to learn how to ask for this and to fight for it in a nice way. But I think we have to learn. This is a great difference between Brazilian people, Brazilians, and here in London. People are more awakened, they have more conscience about their. Copa was amazing, amazing thing, not in the field, in the soccer game, but outside the stadium. We were like 200,000 people working together, having fun together or watching the games, and everybody was like joyful, in peace, and it was such a nice environment, and it was safe being in the streets also in the night. So it was a really nice experience for us, and people were like, wow, what is happening? We have to have this. But after that, people came back to their mindset, and they haven't gone out in the streets in the night, so we need these huge events more, because we were surprised how they affect ourselves and how we can manage them. It was a really nice surprise for us in Brazil. It had changed like from water to wine. Like it had changed a lot. People had just realized that it can use the public space, and that it's important to use, and they want a better public space. Not only their houses or shopping centers, they want to go to parks and to streets and whatever. And what is happening there is because of food trucks. It's really nice because food trucks are getting people to parks, to streets, and it's sharing a little bit the way people see public spaces. I have to finish my master in education in December. But we're gonna make a big workshop, design thinking workshop, with 200 teachers from a big university there. So I think we are starting to make a small revolution, but a nice one. So I'm very happy to end this year with this big big event, because it wasn't easy to get it. My name is Caroline Micker, and I'm from Brazil.